The Roma was not the only lighter-than-air craft in history to meet a disastrous end. On October 4th, 1930, the British dirigible R101, considered to be the pride of Britain, suddenly exploded over Beauvais, France, while en route from England to India. 49 people died in the disaster. Once again, the cause was unknown.